Okay. Ah, okay. Hi, I'm teacher Tommy. Today I teach you word order. Word order. Okay. Verb plus object, place, times. Okay. First, verb and object. It is combined together, usually together. For example, okay. Verb, I play basketball. I play basketball. Play is verb and basketball is object. I play basketball. And the second, verb plus object, verb plus place. Yes, it means where. For example, I go to hospital. Go to hospital. Or if combine the, it is combine the, yeah, put on the verb between them, object between them. We use order is verb, object, place. For example, okay. For example, object. Okay. Just a moment. Okay. Okay. I take the children to the zoo. I take the children to the zoo. Take verb and the children. Children. The children. Object to the zoo. Place. Where? Yes. Okay. Not I take to the children, not, yes. Verb, object, and place. And next, verb plus, yes. Place and time. Place, time. Verb, place, time. For example, I go to hospital yesterday. I go to hospital. Verb, hospital, place, and yesterday, time. Not I go yesterday hospital, not. I go to hospital yesterday. Okay. Okay, and sometimes time is sometimes beginning of sentence we use. Okay, on the Monday I went to hospital. Yes. Or yes. Oh yeah, on Monday, sorry. After the party, I went to friend's house. I went to friend's house. Okay. Okay, and also, sometimes time is middle of sentence. For example, always, okay, never, usually. For example, I usually play, or, I always go to, or I never went to, yes. Sometimes, with a verb in the middle of the sentence. Okay, Okay, I summary this class. Today I taught you word order, verb, object, and place, yes, and times, yes. Usually verb plus object combine. I play basketball, and also, okay, and also verb plus place where is I go to hospital, and if object combine. Okay, I take the children object to the zoo. Yes, this order. And next, verb, place, times. Okay, I go to hospital yesterday. Yes, verb, place, times. Okay, and times is sometimes beginning of sentence. On Monday, I went to hospital. Yes. And, okay, after the party, I went to friend's house. Okay, and but also time sometimes always never usually etc. With verb yes it middle of tense verb this thing plus verb it's combined put on middle sentence or sentence I always play basketball or I never talk her with her or I usually say nothing okay say a lot. Okay, thank you for watching. Please use this way to use way to speak. It's interesting for me and everyone. Okay, thank you for watching. Please look forward to other video, other class. Bye.